This is the summary of Kim, Empty Inside, the diary of an anonymous teenager edited by Beatrice Sparks. When Kim can't handle things, she eats. Then she purges. Sometimes she fasts. She knows she isn't as thin as the other girls on her gymnastics team, and she's worried that now, away from home for the first time as a college freshman, she won't be able to live up to expectations, especially her own. Eating is the one thing she can control. Or can she? For more book summaries, visit you.